Hey everybody, today I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois.
Today I thought you might like a look at this 1972 Dodge Challenger. Yeah, this one's looking pretty sharp, so I thought we'd take a look at it here. And you can see it's riding on a set of aftermarket rims. I believe those are center lines with BF Goodrich tires. That almost looks like it might be original paint on there. Take a closer look here. Of course, these had the quad headlamps up front, as well as a chrome bumper. And you have a Challenger script badge right here in the grille. And this is one of my favorite hood designs on just about anything, with the dual hood scoops there. And you have the Dodge block lettering across the front. Very cool. And as you can see, I mean, it's a nice straight car. I like that body line that goes down the side of these. All the glass and trim is looking like new. It has the body color mirrors. And these have inset door handles that are flush mounted in the door, as you can see. Here, we'll pop it open and take a look inside. It says it has all original interior. So you can see the original door panels there. Nice tall back bucket seats in green. Still has the factory steering wheel. And nice set of gauges on this one. 120 mile per hour speedometer. Then you have a fuel gauge, temp, alternator. Just has an AM radio there. That is the original radio. But it's been extremely well kept. Dashboard is nice and slick, no cracking or anything. Pretty impressive. Here, we'll continue on out back. Nice little Challenger script badge here as well. I've got it parked in here a little bit tight. Let me get around to that corner and we'll walk down the other side. All right, you can see it's got the Ford taillights out back here and another nice chrome bumper. With a painted valance panel. And it has the 8¾-inch rear end, which is pretty stout. But I mean, it's definitely a nice driver quality car. Very cool. Let's go ahead and pop open the hood and see what's going on under here. I was definitely pleasantly surprised when I popped open the hood. This thing is looking ultra clean under here. That is a rebuilt 340 topped with a 4-barrel. As you can see, they have a chrome air cleaner up top with a matching set of chrome valve covers. Then there's a nice polished Edelbrock intake, as well as an Edelbrock 4-barrel carb. And it's definitely looking impressive. They got the block and heads painted up nicely, an aluminum water pump, and it's still running the factory style exhaust manifolds. Very nice. They did add an aluminum radiator up front as well. That's always a good idea. It's looking sharp. Okay, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's 1972 Dodge Challenger. Nice solid body and floors. Original interior. It is a factory AC car, although there's no AC on it right now. But I definitely thought it was worth taking a look at.
Well, anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I appreciate you watching and commenting and everything, and I'll see you later. Bye.